Well, you know, we had that Sami Zayn deal. He didn't win in Montreal. And then, you know, we had all these discussions about Kofimania and all this and that. And Bryan Danielson, in an interview with The Ringer, said his favorite part of his WWE career was Kofimania and his match with Kofi Kingston at WrestleMania 35. He talked about his environmentally sustainable title belt, Kingston riding a wave of fan support, culminating in him beating Danielson for the title. The whole thing was magic, he says. You look at the live events, like the number of shows he did for WWE, the amount of TV time he filled in every time, going out there, always having a positive attitude. What a great human being. It was my favorite match. I think the whole thing was my favorite part of my WWE career. And then, of course, it talks about how he held the title for 6 months, defended it 10 times, and then, of course, was beaten by Brock Lesnar. And, you know, it is funny because I think it was last week on SmackDown. They did that angle, and LA Knight comes out, and he's going back and forth with Kofi. And LA Knight, you know, he's like, you can't have an LA WrestleMania without LA Knight. And, of course, the New Day come out, and they're like, actually, you can. Like, nobody would care. And then LA Knight's big comeback is, how'd that Kofimania work out for you? And Kofi looks at him, and his response was, bro, it worked out great. It worked out great.
Yeah.
And, you know, the thing with Kofimania is, and this is the exact same thing that I said about Sammy. Oh, well, you know, what if Sammy then loses in 3 weeks or, you know, Roman beats him again or he just loses? Bros, don't fixate on Kofi's 7-second loss to Brock Lesnar and then act like the whole thing sucked. Dude, the build to Kofimania, the actual win at WrestleMania, like, it was actually great. Yeah, did they book a stupid ending at the very end of it? Yeah. Does that devalue all of it? No. I mean, if that's the way you're going to look at your life, like, oh, well, you know, I had a great life, but at the end I died. So what, you had a horrible life? No, that's just, you know, something happened at the end of it. Loading up on some liquid energy here.
Uncle Howdy.
Why does he do this? Why does he do this? That's like the Uncle Howdy thing. Why does he do that?
Me to explain Uncle Howdy?
Yes. Someone needs to put that to music, some 70s song, for the best of the Bryan and Vinny show.
Yeah, keep it off this show, please.
Why does he do this? Why does he do this? That's like the Uncle Howdy thing. We're gonna get kicked off whatever run.
Boo!
You just disgusted Granny. That's like the Uncle Howdy thing. What a jamming song that is.
Yeah, keep it off this show, please.
If you enjoy these videos, for just $7.99 per month, you can enjoy full-length editions of The Bryan and Vinny Show, Wrestling Observer Live, Figure Four Daily with Tom Lawler and Lance Storm, The Mad Men Podcast, Speak Now Pro Wrestling with Denise Salcedo and more, plus hundreds of archived shows, all in beautiful HD. Don't miss out. Join us today.